Connection with people is so important. That feeling that you're not alone when you have someone close to you that you trust and can change your life. I was 38 years old and I noticed changes, loss of concentration, not being motivated anymore to do things or to work on things. That's when I realized that there was something wrong. My first fear was that this was just me and I was quite alone. From the moment I was diagnosed, I felt a great feeling of relief. You know that you're not the only one, that there are other people who have this. This is officially a term that exists, depression. There were other people involved now who could help me, and that made a big, big difference. The first thing they did was give me medication, so the really bad feeling wasn't that bad anymore. Then I started with therapy. Therapy was very important to me, and they started it with conversations I had either with a professional healthcare worker or in group with other people, talking about what kind of problems we had, what kind of solutions there may be. It was a way to get it out and realize that other people have the same issues as I had. Just the feeling of having someone that close to you that you can tell anything. I think that especially Yammie, because we know each other so well now, she brings a lot of peace in my life because there's someone who knows me and who supports me.
We met at a course because we both wanted to be an expert by experience. We sat across from each other and I saw him sitting there and he was very quiet. I don't know what it was, but it drew me to him. Like, I want to get to know this person. But I told myself that by the end of the day, I wanted to talk to him. We did. And we clicked right then and there because we were talking about passion. We were talking about what inspires that music. We didn't talk about our mental health problems, which was quite special, actually.
At that time, we both needed someone that you can hang out with and that you can share things with and have a laugh with. And we both have this sense of humor that we immediately discovered. We still use it today.
We can have a conversation joking about friends and then immediately start talking about really deep stuff in one conversation. But we don't let the depression, we don't put it in a corner. We can talk about it and let it be there. I don't try to push the depression away because I realize that depression is part of his life as well.
I think for most people with a mental health condition, they really like the fact that there's someone who wants to help. You don't have to come up with a very practical solution for something. You just have to be there. Show up, listen, talk. Connection with people is so important. That feeling that you're not alone. Just being there is usually the first and most important step of all.
Don't look at them as a patient or someone with a mental health condition. It's someone you love, and they need love. That's the biggest help you can give them.